New at 11, a TV show based right here in Cincinnati. And tonight we got the scoop on something that could be a big deal for our city. A pilot is being filmed here, and not just as a backdrop either. It's all about Cincinnati. And tonight we got a sneak peek.
So, first thing I want to do is I want to get us walking this direction.
This may be just what our city needs to show the country what the Queen City really has to offer.
This would be a huge deal for Cincinnati. This would be a big deal for any city we had picked. But for Cincinnati and the fact that we are actually shooting on the streets, that's what's important.
We got it.
The name, network, and air date is still top secret. But tonight, the producer, Michael Damon,
this tree right here,
gave us an inside look at the one-hour comedy-drama mix that is Cincinnati from start to finish.
So you'll know this is Cincinnati. You're going to see the skyline. You're going to see the streets. You're going to see the buildings. You're going to see the people. You're going to see everything. You'll see the police. You'll see everybody. You'll see everything around here. So everyone here will be able to stand up and say, wow, look at that. That's our town.
Sequence number two, take three.
I know it doesn't look like it here. Tonight's filming was on a farm in Goshen. But the producer insists that people will know they're in Cincinnati. And even when a network picks it up, they're staying put.
This has become our home. Period. This has become our home, so people will get used to seeing us around. There's going to be a lot of people that will end up on the show.
Most of the actors and crew are local. In fact, in this scene, the actors are all local police and firefighters. Cincinnati Police Sergeant Roger Robbins was doing security for the show when the producer recruited him for a recurring role.
It has become a hobby and has become a part of my life I never knew would ever exist. And it's a once-in-a-lifetime thing, and I'm taking full advantage of it.
Sergeant Robbins doesn't know where his TV debut will take him, but he knows what it could do for our city.
A lot of people around the country or the world don't realize how beautiful Cincinnati is and how nice the people are.
This will definitely shed a whole new light on Cincinnati. People will look at this and go, oh, wow, I'm amazed. I didn't look at Cincinnati this way. There's people from Cincinnati that will look at this and go, I never really looked at my own city that I grew up in this way.
Well,
it's a big, big, big deal.
Okay, so until tonight, this has really been top secret. All the actors and crew members had to sign confidentiality agreements. Tomorrow's a big day, too. They're going to be filming downtown at P&G, so if you're by there, stop by and check it out. The plan, though, is to stop filming in 2 weeks and hopefully be on the air by this coming fall. Certainly, we will keep you posted.